I think I'll give that Paul Specht and his orchestra record a listen to. I'm looking over Four-Leaf Clover. Sounds to be your typical dance band stuff. Nothing too crazy, but I think... Wait a minute.
Thanks. I like to play.